Well, hi everybody out there in cyberspace. My name is Orlando James Randolph, but you can call me Oche, all my friends do. I'm 32 years young and I live in southeastern Indiana.
I rent a spacious apartment in a friendly neighborhood and drive a 1997 Geo Metro.
I am a very structured and motivated individual in every aspect of my life. My motto has always been, if you're gonna do it right. Living my life by this philosophy, I have accomplished some pretty awesome things. Earlier this year, Jiffy Lube honored me with Employee of the Month. In addition to receiving a certificate and plaque, I was also promoted to shift manager. When I'm not working, I'm most likely doing one of my three major pastimes. My first favorite pastime is probably personal fitness. When I'm in the athletic zone, the adjective competitive is a complete understatement. Not only can I probably hold my breath longer than you thought was possible, but I'm also a martial artist. I attend Taekwondo classes religiously Tuesday and Thursday evenings. I currently hold the rank of purple belt, and my sensei is very positive and says I'm making great progress. Friends. I'd say my best friend is probably Julio. He's my roommate. He's from either Yugoslavia or Costa Rica. I can't remember. But you can be sure that me and Julio know how to have a good time. It's always going off at our apartment. My third favorite pastime is probably writing songs on my acoustic guitar. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and I just have a song on my heart. What I want in a woman. Oh me. Good energy. I'm very drawn to good energy because mostly I just... A good listener. I like blondes, brunettes, brown hair, you know, redheads. Oh yeah, redheads. Fire crotch. A good set of teeth. I would like to have someone who reads. It would be nice to meet someone who reads. Now I almost forgot, I did make a list of a few no-nos, so... if you are any of the following, please don't email me. Okay. No smokers. No drug users. That includes marijuana and pills. No convicted felons. No overweight or obese women. No black women, and I mean that. No bisexuals. No single moms. No Rod Stewart fans. And finally, no lefties. Well, that's pretty much me in a nutshell.